The Minister of Education and Sports, Janet Kataha Museveni, while officiating a review meeting on human capital development today at Kololo Inimbene's grounds, pointed out challenges affecting the education sector and noted that a number of steps have been taken to streamline the challenges so as to work towards transformation.
What needs to be done as a result of this concern, which is across the board? What needs to be done is why we are here. Number one, we need to invest in foundational learning, early capital development. Much as research has not been done, but we've seen that children who have attained foundational learning process, they have attributed to improved social skilling, they engage in better, they have better attributes.
Now, that too is still a challenge to us as sector, government sector. We need to look at that and ensure that we streamline those programs that are still existing right there. Number three, upgrading human capital information systems for quality planning and decision making. I have been talking about MS, I just said a little while ago, for so long. And every time I'm finished with it, I am sure we're supposed to now take it out. Ministry of Finance brings a new demand. Now you have to do this, and then we do that. Then they have to bring another demand, and it never goes out. Therefore, it never supports our planning.
According to the Minister of Finance, Matia Kasaija, Uganda GDP per capita has increased currently, and this is due to the availability and appropriate human capital in production, productivity, and technological growth. Kasaija noted that in the financial year 2022-2023, government appropriated 7.2 trillion investment in human capital development programs on top of other skills development programs. He further noted that government has invested to ensure enhancement in human capital.
The resilience of the economy induced by government's deliberate and prudent economic policies, Uganda's GDP per capita has increased to US dollars 1,046 US dollars in current prices, which is equivalent to Uganda shilling 3.7 million per person per year.
Uganda's Vision 2040 identifies human capital development as a key fundamental for development. NDP2 emphasizes the importance of creating an environment in which people can develop their full potential and lead productive and creative lives in line with their needs and interests. Report compiled by Sharon Navasidie for the news.